Okay, here we are in an inlet, just inside the inlet. Nice rocky wall here. Tide's going out, and a lot of these rocks are exposed. What I want to do is come right to the water's edge where the water and the rock line are. The water's still underneath the rocks. We're going to find these nice big flat ones. We're going to flip one over, and we're going to see what's underneath. Jackpot, tog bait. Look at that. Flip over a couple of these rocks, you got a bag full of bait for the day.